better to keep her isolated in the sanctuary of Surasthana, so our academy will not become embroiled in turmoil.
What a pathetic justification! Do you really think that only the super smart or powerful should be able to call themselves gods?
As per your judgment, Grand Sage, they are indeed dangerous individuals. Not only are they acting against the academia, but their ideologies have the potential to lead scholars astray. Looks like there really was merit in my assignment.
I hate them? Are you talking about us?